guys. It's quite bigger size. Okay. And our whipping cream. Next, just add 2 spoons. I love to add mayonnaise. Just 2 spoons. And 3 spoons of condensed milk. Okay, and toast it together. It's quick and easy, guys, and hope you enjoy watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe Gappy, G-A-P-P, or Ancient 34. It's yummy, and after this one, just keep in the refrigerator for about 4 hours, the best. It's ready, guys. It's here. Okay, well, I want to try this one. Get ready to try. Mmm, yummy. Super yummy. See you next time.